What happens when you're low on cash and you want to do some night sky photography, but you need a remote shutter to do that and you don't have the money to buy one yourself? Well, you take an old mini TRS connector, I think it's like 2.5 millimeters, and to a old light switch. Let me go ahead and turn the camera on, select 28 millimeter, and watch this. And it worked. And all put together in a nice, neat little looking box. I have my little remote box. This works really good. It's so cheap.